Yeah.
How you doing today?
Hi, I'm good. How are you? You needing something?
Huh?
You needing something?
I'm waiting up. The guy that I'm with is the PA announcer, and I'm going to spot and take numbers down.
Awesome. One more over.
All right, well, I'm waiting on you.
Oh, okay, okay. You got the fancy stuff in there.
So we got one more
over? One more down. Yeah, one more over.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Hey, we need a national anthem as well. March band can be here. I'd rather have Don't Tread on Me.
I got it.
You're awesome. Hey.
And
if the music cuts off, please cut my phone.
Thank you. I did on the side that they were safe.
Hey guys, it's almost time to get this national championship started. Which one's the mic?
And let me congratulate both teams, the Roanoke Rampage football championship game will be playing in Dallas. The Rampage is in its 12th year and has made it to the national championship 4 times. That's outstanding. I want to congratulate them. And all the Rampage charities have been toward the youth program of the Roanoke Valley. Current charity that are supporting is the West End Center in Roanoke. So, players, thank you for what you do. You're making a difference. And I just want all of you to be safe now this afternoon. God bless you.
Thank you so much, sir. We had a special guest speaking in all of this. This is the mayor saying, Mr. Ma'am, would you say a couple things?
We appreciate every one of you being here today to support these teams. But more than that, we appreciate everything they do to take care of us. We appreciate your hard work and your dedication to the citizens of Roanoke and Salem and surrounding areas. God bless you, keep you, stay cool, fight hard. Thank you.
Thank y'all so much. Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna get started here in a few minutes. We're gonna have Chief Crowley here is gonna do our special coin flip for it. Blessed to have him here with us. Once we get lined up, we'll get things going. Have fun, stay hydrated. We thank Mayor Lee and Mayor Kirk for their work and courage. Coaches down the wall. Other coaches are Asa Hinton, Jeans Crystal, Peaceful Flower, Cameron, and Ken Whit. The Rampage, from the head coach, Zach Hayes. The assistant coaches on the Rampage, Brad Harris, Dave Good, Brad Cox, and Tony Rickman.
Hey, someone would let the announcer know to turn up the mic for him. I'm loud enough.
At this time, daughter America, and those who support our freedoms at home and abroad, we rise for the playing of our national anthem. Kicking off for the Rampage is number 45, Trey Baker. Landman's quarterback passes complete. There's a penalty on the play. On the stop was number 47, Todd Harris.
along with number 10, Sam Edmonds. Referee indication is face mask against the Rampage. 15-yard penalty, moves the ball to the Rampage 42-yard line, where it's first down for the defenders. Off to number 7, Weiss again. Weiss tripped down. On the stop is number 94, Bert Ferreira. Weiss again picking up first down yardage for the defenders. Following the Rampage, 18-yard line. Off to number 21, Perry Strickland. Strickland fighting for yardage. Carries down to the 16-yard line. Again on the stop for the Rampage, number 94, Bert Ferreira. Brings up a third down and 8 for the defenders. Quarterback Lampman's pass falls incomplete. The receiver is out of bounds. On that defensive coverage for the Rampage is number 22, Nick Bradley. Brings up a fourth down and 8 for the defenders. Ball resting to Rampage. 18-yard line. The defenders will be attempting the field goal. The kicker is number 9, Eric Sanchez. Snapping.
Ooh! Sorry guys for my enthusiasm on this game. It's kind of hard to not be enthusiastic.
Front of Rampage, take possession. happened. First and 10. The ball within 19 yard line. Off to number 13, Michael Johnson. On the defensive stop, number 93 is Reginald Foster. Gain of about 2 yards brings up a third down and 8 for the Rampage. Chisholm, fastball is incomplete. Intended for number 17, Taylor Clark. On the coverage was number 1, Dominique Williams. Also on that defensive coverage, number 3, George Baltimore. Brings up a 4th down and 8 for the Rampage. In the punt for run-up is number 45, Trey Baker. Back deep is number 10, Keenan Blair. Along with number 8, Travis Brown. Baker's punt is down. The 43-yard line. Where Dallas will take possession, first and 10. Up a second down for the defender. Receiver was number 4, Trent Bledsoe. On the defensive coverage for the Rampage was number 22, Nick Spradlin. With the incomplete pass, it's third down and none for the defenders. Landon's pass falls incomplete, intended for number one, Dominique Williams. On that defensive stop of the Rampage, number three, D'Angelo Reynolds. Oh, and number 10, Sam Adkins. With that incomplete pass, Rampage will take possession.
Yes, please.
At their 35-yard line, first down, Rampage. Michael Johnson. Number 93, Reginald Foster on that stop for the defenders. Gain of 2 yards brings up a second down and 8 for the Rampage. Number 13, Johnson.
The man comes through with the door starts shutting, so I start putting the chair to keep
Reginald Foster on that defensive stop for Dallas. Gain of 4 yards brings up a third down and a long 4-4 run up. Move the ball into the defender's territory. The ball at the 31-yard line. First down, Rampage. Thank you. On the carry, number 13, Michael Johnson, stopped immediately by number 99, Warren Walden. Loss of 2 yards on the play brings up a second down and goal. The ball at the 9-yard line. Stop of the defenders was number 93, Reginald Foster. Recovering the fumble was number 91, Nick Brooks. Defenders will take possession. The ball at their 28-yard line. Defensive stop, number 94, Mark Pereira. Weiss picks up the first down for the defenders. Injured player is number 3, D'Angelo Reynolds, Sr. When play resumes, it's first down for Dallas. The ball is down 39-yard line. Off to number 1, Dominic Williams, hit immediately by number 94, Burr Herrera. Loss of 2 yards on the play, brings up a 2nd and 12 for the defenders. Thank you. Zach Lampton pass intended for number one, Dominique Williams. On that defensive coverage for the Rampage is number 10, Sam Edmonds. We do have a flag down on the field. Referee indication is illegal player. Five-yard penalty moves the ball back to the 32-yard line.
Sorry,
brings
guys.
Up a
two
second
minutes,
down
two seconds
and 17
left in the
for the defenders.
First quarter.
Quarterback Lampton, ooh, pass intended for number 7, Weiss, calls it complete. Defensive pressure applied by number 11, Todd Barris, along with number 88, Sadreed Hubbard. Brings up a third down and 17. Again, back to pass. Pass. Caught by number 1, Dominique Williams. Williams steps out of bounds at the 41-yard line. Brings up a fourth down and 8 for the Dallas defenders.
In
punt formation for the defenders is number 11, Troy Kettler. Kettler's punt is down at the 28-yard line. We're on a Rampage. We'll take possession. First down, Rampage. Taking his hand off to number 13, Michael Johnson. Johnson finally forced out of bounds by number 5, Brian Davis. Johnson picks up the first down for the Rampage as he stepped out at the 42-yard line. First down, Rampage. And at the end of the first quarter of this Division II National Championship game for this National Public Safety Football League, we have no score between the Roanoke Rampage and the Dallas Defenders. Want to remind you football fans, we have live streaming of this game for the Roanoke Rampage you can go to Roanoke Rampage on the YouTube channel, or it's available at the Facebook page. For the Dallas Defenders, you can go to the Dallas Defenders Football Club on YouTube. Raymond Cervantes is the videographer, and the photographer for the Defenders is Chris Martinez. Again, we want to thank Dr. Lisa Ensel, who's the team physician for the Dallas Defenders. Rampage will have it first and 10, the ball at their own 42-yard line. Hand off to number 13, Michael Johnson. Johnson's getting outside. Number 8, Travis Mankey, along with number 5, Brian Davis, on that stop for the defenders. Johnson carries to the defender's 45-yard line. For its first down, Rampage. Have flag down on the field. Time has been called for by the Roanoke Rampage. Who are the Roanoke Rampage? Roanoke Rampage is a police and public football team that exists to raise money for local charities. For the 2022 season, Roanoke Rampage has chosen the West Edmond Center as the main charity of choice. Money raised goes to directly support the Roanoke branch of the West Edmond Center. Additionally, the players feed kids who live in the inner city of Roanoke. The players are also active in other local charities and organizations and help yearly with the Christmas party for MHP special families of the Roanoke Valley.
What?
And time has been called for by the Dallas Defenders. The National Public Safety Football League is the national coalition of first responders that donate their time and services to communities while raising money for athletic competition. Each team in the league donates money not directly associated with operating costs to a charity of their choosing. Playing football is fun, but the heartbeat of the organization is to raise money for local charities. Your support directly impacts organizations throughout the Roanoke Valley for the greater good. Fumble on the play. Quarterback number 4, Sean Chisholm, falling on the snap. Loss on the play, his ball all the way to the Rampage 41-yard line. Where it's second down and 25 for the Rampage.
I'm a little guy. I thought he was
going
to throw a touchdown.
Quarterback Chisholm's pass.
I said, don't do it.
Number 7, infraction number two, Matthew Lewis Bell, falls incomplete. Brings up a fair down in 25 for the Rampage. Number 5, Brian Davis, along with number 28, Kevin Richard. Completion moves the ball to the 45-yard line, where it's 4th and 10 for the Rampage. In the punt for the Rampage is number 45, Trey Baker. Defense number 10, Keenan Blair. Baker's punt is down by number 52. Dallas will take possession of the ball, resting in their own. Off for number 7, Anthony Weich. On the stop for the Rampage is number 47, Todd Harris. Along with number 94, Bert Pereira. Gain of 2 yards brings up a second down and 8. Is complete to number 1, Dominique Williams. Williams picking up first down yardage. On that defensive stop is number 47, Todd Harris, along with number 14, Jeff Brown. First down, the ball resting at the defender's 31-yard line. Quarterback Lampman, pass intended for number 83, Quintarius Crenshaw, falls incomplete. On that defensive coverage, number 10, Sam Edmonds, along with number 33, Daniel Spradlin. Brings up a 2nd and 10 for the defenders. Thank you. Quarterback Lampton keeping the ball. On the stop, number 82, Cinder Hayes, along with number 32, Ryan Wayne, and number 55, Maxwell Plummer. Quarterback Keith moves the ball to the 39-yard line, where it's third and three. Hand off to number 7, Anthony Weiss. Weiss carried out to about the 40-yard line. On the stop is number 94, Port Pereira, along with number 22, Nick Spradlin. Brings up a 4th down and 2 for Dallas. I do want to remind you that Rampage had volunteers going throughout the stand selling raffle tickets. So help support Roanoke Rampage by purchasing raffle tickets. Timeout's been called for by the Dallas defender. If you're interested in playing, you must work in public safety, such as law enforcement, firefighter, correctional officer, full-time military, law enforcement, or fire department, or EMT. Please contact the Roanoke Rampage at roanokerampage1@gmail.com. If you're interested in volunteering your time in any capacity for next year, please let Rampage know. They're always looking for volunteers. Please contact Roanoke Rampage at roanokerampage1@gmail.com. Play resumes as 4th and 2 for the Dallas Defenders. Rampage recover that fumble. Gain of about 3 yards on the play brings up a 2nd down and 7 for the Rampage. Thank you. On the carry, number 13, Michael Johnson. On the stop, number 93, Reginald Foster, along with number 3, Jordan Baltimore. Gaining 2 yards brings up a 3rd and 5. The ball is to the defender's 35-yard line.
Oh my God!
Number 10, Sam Rampage. The that completion from number 4, Sean Chisholm, and number 10, Sam Edmonds. Into the 50 extra point is number 45, Trey Baker, holding this number 4, Sean Chisholm. The snapper is number 22, Nick Spratt.
Oh!
And the point after is blocked. So with 7:07 remaining in the second period, the score, Roanoke Rampage 6, Dallas Defenders 0. We do have a flag down on the field. Referee indicates illegal participation on the defender.
What does that mean?
Rampage will again set up for the points after. Penalty moves the ball to the yard and a half line. Where number 45, Trey Baker, will attempt the points after. Rampage will be attempting
2 points?
For 2. Quarterback Chisholm's pass.
Yes!
Is caught. On that reception,
it's sorry guys for my enthusiasm.
And the try for 2 points is good. With 7:03 remaining in period 2, scores Roanoke Rampage 8 and Dallas Defenders 0. Pitch back to number 4, Trent Bledsoe.
Oh my gosh.
Bledsoe, wow. Picking up this.
have been there.
Jesus. Well, it's a good play.
Number four, Trent Bledsoe, receiving the kickoff and scoring for the defender. Number nine, Eric Sanchez, attempting the point after. On the hold from number 18, C.J. Lampin. With 6:39 remaining in period two, the score, Roanoke Rampage 8 and Dallas Defenders 6. Back deep for the Rampage is number 10, Sam Edmonds. Along with number one, Deontre Brown. Kicking off for the defenders is number nine, Eric Sanchez. Number one, Deontre Brown, receiving the kickoff. Brown picking up yardage. And now to number 13, Michael Johnson. Johnson taking it out of yardage. There is about the 5-yard line. On the stop, number 3, George Baltimore. Along with number 8, Travis Mankey. Johnson carries to the 6-yard line, where it's first and goal, Rampage. Thank you.
6 minutes and 6 seconds left in the second quarter.
Johnson scoring from 6 yards out. Number 45, Trey Baker, attempting the point after. Number 4, Sean Chisholm, the holder. Point after is no good. With 5:38 remaining in the second period, the score, Roanoke Rampage 14, and Dallas Defenders 6. The Roanoke Rampage would like to thank its sponsors for their support of the Roanoke Rampage. Sponsors include Sir Pro of Roanoke, Holy Smoke of Lynchburg, Rosie's of Benton, Wood Service Center, Cap House in Daleville, Pet Health Clinic, Member 1 Credit Union, All Call Towing and Road Service, CNB Bank, Kroger, Bridgeview Bank, SNA Towing, Top of the Stairs, Cook Siding and Windows, Ron Paul McLaren Investments, Sunbelt Rental, Captain Hardy, the City of Salem, the City of Roanoke, A Few Old Goats, kicking off for the Rampage is number 45, Trey Baker. Heating for the Defenders, number 1, Dominique Williams, along with number 4, Trenton Bledsoe. Number 4, Trent Bledsoe, receiving the kickoff. Brought down by number 14, Jeff Brown. Bledsoe returning the kickoff to the 46-yard line, where it's first down, Dallas. Off to number 7, Anthony White. Gain of about a yard on play. On the stop of the Rampage is number 94, Burns Ferreira. Brings up a second down for the Defenders. Quarterback Landon pass falls incomplete. Pass intended for number 1, Dominique Williams. on the defensive stop, number one, DeAndre Brand. Brings up a third down and on for Dallas. The ball at the 48-yard line. Landman keeping the ball. Gain of about a yard on the play. On the stop for the Rampage, number 93 is Marcus Stockton. Brings up a fourth down and nine for Dallas. Into punt for the defenders is number 11, Troy Kettler. Back deep for the Rampage, number 10, Sam Edmonds.
Flag.
Edmonds carries out to the 36-yard line. Brought down by number 8, Travis Mankey. First down, Rampage.
Is 3 minutes and 3 seconds remaining in the second quarter. Remaining in the second quarter.
Sean Chip is picked off. Pass was intercepted by number 28, Kevin Richard. Richard returns the ball. Rampage 46-yard line. Well, ahead at first and 10. Defenders.
and 4 seconds left in the second quarter.
Oh,
he's gonna pass. Oh, he's gonna run himself.
Quarterback number 12, AJ Phillips. He keeps the ball. Oh,
wrap up.
Finally dragged down by number 14, Jeff Brown. Quarterback Phillips picks up the first down for the defenders. Carries the ball to the Rampage 36-yard line. First down and down. Quarterback Phillips pass.
He's just chilling there.
Pass was intended for number one Dominic Williams. Number 23 Wesley Richard, along with number 14 Jeff Brown, on that defensive coverage. With that incompletion, brings up a second down and 10. Phillips pass is complete to number 16, Andrew Larson. On that defensive stop,
number 23, Wesley Richard. I don't know about you guys, but I would not want to be in either of their locker rooms during halftime.
Completion moves the ball to the 28-yard line, where it's third down and the long two for the defenders. Been called for by the defenders. When play resumes, it's third and two. Ball at the Rampage 28-yard line. Down on the field.
Three seconds remaining in the second quarter.
5-yard penalty moves ball back to the 33-yard line. Of course, third down and 6 for Dallas. Quarterback Phillips. Takes down to the pocket.
Ooh.
On the stop is number 8. Correction, on that stop is number 6, Adam Burke.
You guys can hear that in the stream, but the entire crowd went.
Phillips picks up the first down. First and goal for the defenders. The ball at the Rampage, 26-yard line. Quarterback quarterback Phillips pass. Pass caught by number one, Dominique Williams. Correction, that pass falls incomplete. A timeout's been called for by the Roanoke Rampage. And while we have a break in the action, Roanoke Rampage wants to thank its sponsors for their support of the Roanoke Rampage football program. Additional sponsors include American Healthcare, LLC, Business Solutions, Law Offices of Daniel Crandall, Greer's Exhaust Cleaning, Mack Westland Real Estate Group, Moon's Auto Body, SES Environmental, Carter Bank and Trust, Ron Paul McLaren Investments, Green and Vicki Mears, Harry Harvey Company, Richard and Esther Huff, and we want to thank the trolley for transportation. Again, Roanoke Rampage wants to thank all its sponsors for their support of their football program. Quarterback kick. Falls incomplete. Intended receiver was number 16, Andrew Larson. On the defensive stop for run-up, number 23 is Wesley Richard. With that incompletion, brings up a third down and 10 for the defenders.
Seconds remaining in the second quarter.
Quarterback Phillips pass. For the Rampage is number 23, Wesley Richard. With that interception, Rampage will take possession to have the first down, ball around 2.5 yards. On the carry was the quarterback number 4, Sean Chisholm. And as we move to halftime of this National Public Safety Football League, the score at half, Roanoke Rampage 14, and the Dallas Defenders 6. And want to remind you football fans, you can take up a souvenir of this championship game. There are t-shirts for sale at the front entrance, both the Roanoke Rampage and Dallas Defenders. And t-shirts for sale as a souvenir of this championship game. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, if you can please direct your attention to the 40-yard line. On March the 14th, 2022, Covington Police Officer Caleb D. Ogilvy responded to a domestic emergency. During this event, Officer Ogilvy made the ultimate sacrifice and lost his life protecting the citizens of Covington. The Roanoke Rampage contacted Michael G. Reagan about honoring Officer Ogilvy with a drawn portrait. Mr. Reagan began the Fallen Heroes Portrait Project to honor heroes who have given the ultimate sacrifice. This site also serves as a memorial for the fallen heroes, and a one-page biography provides some insight as to who they were personally. Please visit fallenheroesproject.org for more information and to view other great portraits that Mr. Reagan has done. Thank you, Michael Reagan, for this awesome gift. Remember our fallen brother, Officer Caleb D. Ogilvy.
I appreciate everything. This is a tragedy that I've been dealing with, and the family in the city of Covington been dealing with for a while. But the community support has been tremendous, and the fact that I came all the way down here to Salem and still seeing the same support, the same community support, it speaks a lot. Law enforcement is one of those career fields that you have to absolutely want to do this job, and Caleb is one of the reasons why I continue to do this job. It's one of those things that we have to all stand by each other and just support our local law enforcement, law, firefighters, EMS, all first responders. So thank you very much for the wonderful portrait, and thank you for allowing me to come out here and represent the family.
All right, we got about 8 minutes left. Make sure you're hydrating, it's hot out here.
Again, want to remind you fans, the Roanoke Rampage and the Dallas Defenders are streaming this game on their YouTube channels. You can visit the Roanoke Rampage YouTube or through their Facebook. And for Dallas Defenders, you can go to Dallas Defenders Football Club on YouTube. Again, who are the Roanoke Rampage? The Roanoke Rampage is a police and fire football team that exists to raise money for local charities. For the 2022 season, the Roanoke Rampage has chosen the West End Center as their main charity of choice. Money trades go to directly support the Roanoke branch of these organizations. Additionally, the players meet kids who live in the inner city of Roanoke. The players are also active in other local charities and organizations to help yearly with the Christmas party for MHP Special Families of the Roanoke Valley. The National Public Safety Football League is a national coalition of first responders that donate their common services to communities while raising money through athletic competition. Each team in the league donates money not directly associated with the operating costs to a charity of their choosing. Playing football is fun, but the heartbeat of the organization is to raise money for local charities. Your support directly impacts organizations throughout the Roanoke Valley for the greater good. If you're interested in donating or being a sponsor of any kind, please contact the Roanoke Rampage at roanokerampage1@gmail.com. If you're interested in playing next year, you must work in public safety. That is law enforcement, firefighter, correction officer, full-time military law enforcement, or fire department or EMT. Again, if you're asked in plain, contact roanokerampage1@gmail.com. Or if you're interested in volunteering your time in any capacity, please let the Rampage know as they're always looking for volunteers. Please contact Roanoke Rampage at roanokerampage1@gmail.com. Again, Roanoke Rampage wants to thank its sponsors for their support of the 2022 season. Sponsors include Sarah Pro of Roanoke, Holy Smoke of Lynchburg, Rosie's of Benton, Quick Service Center, Cap House of Daleville, Cap Health Clinic, Member One Credit Union, All Call Towing and Road Service, CNB Bank, Kroger, Bridgeview Bank, SNA Towing, Top of the Stairs, Hook Siding and Windows, Ron Paul McLaren Investments, Sunbelt and Rental, Captain Party, the City of Salem, the City of Roanoke, a few old jokes, American Healthcare, LLC, Business Solutions, the Law Offices of Daniel Crandall, Greer's Exhaust Cleaning, Mack Westland Real Estate Group, Boone's Autobody, SES Environmental, Carter Bank and Trust, Karina and Dickie Pierce, Gary Harvey Gunn, Richard and Esther Huff, and the Trolley for Transportation. Again, want to remind you football fans that there are t-shirts that are available both for the Roanoke Rampage and the Dallas Defenders. The t-shirts are on sale at the front entrance here at Salem Stadium. So before you leave this National Public Safety Football Championship, be sure to stop by and purchase a souvenir t-shirt.
Yeah.
guys, here we are heading into the fourth quarter. Fourth quarter, for goodness sake, third quarter. Alright guys, here we go for the second half of this national championship. D2.
As we start the second half of this National Public Safety Football League Championship.
Come on. They moved to a new room.
Kicking off of the defenders. Is number 9, Aaron Sanchez. Back deep for the Rampage. Number 10, Sam Edmonds. Number 1, Deontra Brown.
Here we go.
And the second half is underway. Possession. The ball at their 25-yard line. First down, Rampage. Again, I want to remind you, football fans, concession stands are open. So when there's a break in the action, go visit the concession stands and support the Salem Lions. Quarterback Chisel's pass. Pass is in there for number 17, Taylor Clark. Ball's incomplete. Brings up a second down and 10. Pass was intended for number 10, Sam Edmonds. Pass falls incomplete. Brings up a third and 10 for Rampage. Quarterback Chisholm, pass. Intended for number 1, Deontay Barron, falls incomplete. With that incompletion, brings up a 4th and 10 for Roanoke Rampage. Into punt, number 45, Trey Baker. Back deep for Dallas, number 5, Brian Davis, along with number 10, Keenan Blair. Baker's punt is down on the Rampage 41-yard line. Dallas will take possession. First and 10 at the Rampage 41-yard line. Handoff to number 7, Anthony Weish. Weish picking up yardage, but there is a penalty flag on the field. On the stop is number 47, Todd Harris, along with number 6, Adam Burke. Referee indication is legal motion against Dallas. 5-yard penalty moves the ball to the 46-yard line. Where it's first and 15 for the defenders. Again, handoff to number 7, Anthony Weiss. Weiss picking up good yardage, brought down by number 32, Ryan Wade. Weiss picks up the first down for the defenders. First down with the ball on the 30-yard line.
I'm just
gonna change your pool, okay? Quarterback Phillips, keeping. Brought down by number 88, Sadreed Hubbard. Gain of 6 yards brings up a second down and 4 for the defenders. Defensive stop, number 94, Bert Ferreira. Nope, gain of about a yard on the play, brings up a third down and 3 for the defenders. On the hold from number 18, C.J. Lampen, attempting the point after. And it's a bank. And the attempt is no good. On the stop for the Rampage was number 22, Nick Spradlin. Along with number 47, Todd Harris. With 10:13 remaining in period 3 of this championship game, the score, Roanoke Rampage 14 and Dallas Defenders 12. If you'll please get out your raffle ticket, we'll call the winning number. Please get out your raffle ticket. The winning number is 248-1707. 248-1707. If you're the winner, please bring that winning ticket to the press box. You won $194. Please bring that winning ticket to the press box. Kicking off for the defenders is number 9, Eric Sanchez. We do have a winner taking home $194. And thanks to all who participated in the raffle. Back deep is number 1, DeAndre Brown, along with number 13, Michael Johnson. Number 1, DeAndre Brown, returning the kickoff. Carries to about the 25-yard line.
Water.
On the defensive side, number 12, A.J. Phillips. First down, Roanoke Rampage. On the stop, number 24, Mark Evans. Johnson picks up about 6 yards, brings up a second down and 4 for the Rampage. The ball is around the 31-yard line. Quarterback hands off to number 13, Johnson. Johnson getting backwards. Number 24, Mark Evans, along with number 5, Brian Davis, combined on that stop. Johnson picks up the first down for the Rampage. Carries the ball to the 21-yard line. First down, Rona. Johnson again on the carry, fighting for yardage. Number 3, George Baltimore, along with number 5, Ryan Davis on the stop for Dallas. Johnson picks up 8 yards, brings up a second down and 2 for the Rampage. Ball resting at the defender's correction at the Rampage 49-yard line. Number 12, Ronald Robinson on the carry. Number 24, Morgan Evans, along with 42, Reginald White on that stop. Robinson picks up the first down for the Rampage. Moves the ball into the defender's 44-yard line. First down, Rampage. Number 12, Robinson again on the carry. Travis Mankey on the stop for the defenders. No gain brings up a second down and 10. Number 13, Michael Johnson on the carry. Johnson carries to the 40-yard line. On the stop for the defenders, number 44, Dennis Bowen. Along with number 93, Reginald Foster. Brings up a third down and 6 for the Rampage.
6 minutes remaining in the third quarter.
Ooh. 13, Michael Johnson on the carry. Johnson picking up good yardage. Number 8, Travis Mankey. Number 24, Mark Evans. And number 5, Brian Davis on their defensive stop for Dallas. Johnson picks up the first down for Roanoke. The ball rests in its defender's 32-yard line. First down, Rampage. Number 13, Johnson again on the carry. On the stop, number 8, Travis Mankey, along with number 91, Nick Brooks. Gain of 6 yards brings up a second down for Roanoke. Quarterback Chisholm, back to pass.
Oh!
Just out of the fingertips. Pass was intended for number 2, Matthew Lewis Bell. On the coverage was number 23, Joshua Arrington. Brings up a third down and 12 for the Rampage. Ball defenders 26-yard line. Chisholm's pass falls incomplete.
Come on. 3 minutes and 50 seconds left in the third quarter.
Pass was intended for Matthew Lewis Bell. On the coverage for the defenders is number 3, George Baltimore. Brings up a fourth down for the Rampage.
You're so close. I guarantee you could run it.
Hurry up! have a flag down on the field. Five-yard penalty for a legal procedure. Moves the ball to the 31-yard line, where it's 4th and 8 for a runner. Quarterback Chisholm. There was a fumble on the play. We have multiple flags on the field. With a personal foul penalty against the defenders and the Roanoke Rampage. Dallas defenders will take possession. The ball resting at the 30-yard line.
Seconds remaining in the third quarter, guys.
Quarterback Lampton. Pass intended to number 4, Trent Bledsoe. Falls incomplete. Number 23, Wesley Richard. On that defensive coverage for the Rampage. Brings up a second down for the defenders.
We still have 2 minutes and 28 seconds remaining in the third quarter. I don't think we've ever seen 54 viewers. Hello, everyone.
Number 47, Todd Harris on the spot for Roanoke. Gain of 2 yards on that pass completion. Brings up a 3rd down and 8 for Dallas. White picking up yardage. Number 10, Sam Edmonds on the stop for the Rampage. White carries out to the 39-yard line, where it's 4th and 1 for Dallas.
Yeah.
And to punt for the defenders is number 11, Troy Kettler. And timeout's been called for by the defenders. The National Public Safety Football League is a national coalition of first responders that donate their time and services to community, raising money through athletic competitions. Each team in the league donates money not directly associated with operating costs to a charity of their choosing. Playing football is fun, but the heartbeat of the organization is raising money for local charities. Your support directly impacts organizations throughout the valley for the greater good. Back deep for the Rampage, and number one, DeAndre Brown. There's a fumble on the side. Hunter Kettler is tackled by number 94, Kurt Pereira. Rampage will take possession. The ball is at the defender's 25-yard line. First game.
Guys, we have 14 seconds remaining in the third quarter.
Handoff to number 13, Michael Johnson.
He's still going. That man can't carry.
On the stop finally is number 8, Travis Mankey. Along with number 7, Andy Ross.
All right, guys, we're going into the fourth quarter.
Johnson picks up about 6 yards, brings up a second down and 4. And as we lose the fourth quarter of this Division II National Championship game, the score, Roanoke Rampage 14, Dallas Defenders 12. Again, want to remind you football fans, both the Roanoke Rampage and Dallas Defenders are broadcasting this game on their YouTube channel. You go to Roanoke Rampage on YouTube or to their Facebook page, or Dallas Defenders Football Club on their YouTube channel. As we start this fourth period, Rampage will have it second down and 4. That's the defender's 19-yard line. There's a fumble. Fumble recovered by the quarterback, number 4, Sean Chisholm. Loss on the play. Moves the ball back to the 22-yard line where it's 3rd and 6.
Get ready!
Quarterback Kendall Matt.
Oh!
Falls incomplete.
Come on, Sean.
Broken up on number 28, Tevin Richard. Brings up a fourth down and six for the Rampage.
Remaining in the fourth quarter.
And timeout's been called for by the Rampage. If you're interested in playing next year for Roanoke Rampage, you must work in public safety, for example, law enforcement, firefighter, corrections officer, full-time military law enforcement, or fire department or EMT. So if you're interested, please contact Roanoke Rampage at roanokerampage1@gmail.com. Also, the Roanoke Rampage is interested in volunteers. So if you can volunteer your time and in capacity again, please contact roanokerampage1@gmail.com. When play resumes, it's fourth down and six for the Rampage. For your support.
Sorry guys, never said I was perfect with the camera.
Kicking off for the Rampage is number 45, Trey Baker. Back deep is number 4, Trent Bledsoe. And number 1, Dominique Williams. Number 8, Travis Winkie. returning that kickoff. Number 43. On the defensive stop for the Rampage. Defenders will take possession. The ball rests in the turn, 42-yard line. Number 7, Anthony Weiss. Weiss carrying out for about the midfield strike. Number 22, Nick Spradlin on the stop for the Rampage. Gain of 8 yards on the play, brings up a second down and 2 for Dallas. Ball right at the midfield strike. Number 7, Weiss again on the carry. Number 47, Todd Harris on the stop for the Rampage. Weiss picks up the first down and moves the ball into the Rampage territory. Moves the ball to the 43-yard line. First down, Dallas.
12 minutes and 55 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter.
Loss of 2 yards on the play brings up a second down and 12. Shipman's pass.
That's incomplete.
Pass was intended to number 4, Trent Bledsoe. On that defensive stop for the Rampage, number 22, Nick Spradlin. Brings up a third down for the defenders. Third and 12. And timeout. Third and 12 for the defenders.
11 minutes and 23 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter.
Let's see. What's going to happen?
Oh, faked it. Oh!
Keeping the ball.
Oh! I think he recovered it, though.
That was number 12, A.J. Phillips on the carry. Adam Burton and number 82, Cedric Hayes on that stop
for the Rampage. We do have a plaque down on the field. Referee indication is an illegal chop block. That penalty has been declined. Brings up a fourth down and 12 for the defenders. In the punt, number 11, Troy Kettler. Back deep for Runham, number 1, DeAndre Brown. Kettler's punt falls out of bounds. Roanoke Rampage will take possession at their own 32-yard line. First down, Roanoke. Michael Johnson. Number 8, Travis Mankey. On the stop for the defenders. Gain of 4 yards brings up a second down and 6 for the Rampage. Again, Michael Johnson on the carry. Number 24, Mark Evans, leading the defensive charge for the defenders. Johnson carries to the 40-yard line, brings up a third down and 2 for the Rampage. Johnson again, the ball carrier. On the stop is number 99, Lauren Walden. Little gain on the play, brings up a fourth down and 2 for the Rampage. And the punt is number 45, Trey Baker. Deep for the defenders, number 4, Trent Bledsoe. Baker's punt rolls to the 35-yard line, but Dallas will take possession.
A 8 minutes and 13 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
And out for number 7, Anthony Weiss. Weiss tripped up on number 23, Wesley Richer. Weiss picks up 7 yards, brings up a 2nd down and 3 for Dallas. Weiss again, the ball carrier. Brought down by number 47, Todd Harris. Weiss picks up the 1st down for Dallas. As he carries the ball to the 46-yard line.
7 minutes and 10 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
Number 4, Trent Bledsoe, the ball carrier. Bledsoe picking up good yardage. On the stop is number 82, Cedric Hayes. Bledsoe picks up 9 yards, brings up a 2nd down and 1 for the defenders. Number 12, Newell's pass is complete. On the receiving end is number 16, Andrew Larson. Number 22, Nick Spradlin, on that defensive coverage for the Rampage. Defenders pick up the 1st down as they move the ball to the Rampage 42-yard line. Quarterback Phil Knapp. Ball incomplete. With that incompletion brings up a 2nd down for the defenders. Hand off to number 7, Anthony Weiss. Hit immediately. Number 94, Bert Herrera. Leading that defensive stop for the Rampage. Brings up a 3rd down and 8 for the defenders. Thank you. Quarterback keeping the ball. That's A.J. Phillips, the ball carrier.
4 minutes and 30 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter.
Number 22, Nick Stradlin. Along with number 47, Todd Harris. Also with number 11, Todd Harris. Brings up a fourth down and two for Dallas. The ball is to run up 34-yard line. Intended for number one, Dominique Williams. Reception moves the ball to the Rampage.
Come on, guys. You cannot give up now.
And where it's first down, down.
3 minutes and 30 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Phillips
pass was intended for number 83. Quintarius Crenshaw falls incomplete. Covered by number 10, Sam Edmonds. With that incompletion brings up a second down and 10. Quarterback Phillips keeping the ball. Initial stop on number 94, Bert Herrera. Also thrown down by
2 minutes and 53 seconds.
Hubbard.
In the fourth quarter.
Gain of a yard on the play brings up a third down and 9 for Dallas. Injured player is number 12, A.J. Phillips. With an interception, Roanoke Rampage take possession. The ball is down 20-yard line. First down, Rampage. Roanoke handoff to number 13, Michael Johnson.
Exactly a minute and 59 seconds.
On the stop for the defenders, number 5, Ryan Scott, along with number 8, Travis Mankey. Also on that defensive stop, number 24 is Mark Evans. Johnson carries out to the 24-yard line, where it's second down and 6 for the Rampage. Again, Michael Johnson on the carry. Johnson tripped up, gains to about the 31-yard line. On the stop for the defender, number 8, Travis Mankey, along with number 44, Dennis Bowen. Rampage pick up the first down. And timeout's been called for by Dallas.
I bet it has.
Quarterback's knee down. Loss moves the ball back to the 28-yard line. Brings up a second down and 14 for a run-up. Quarterback keeping the ball. Ball moves the ball back to the 25-yard line, brings up a third down and 15. Sean Chisholm again down in the ball. We'll ask all former Roanoke Rampage players to please go to the field. All former Roanoke Rampage players, please go to the field. Again, that's the end of the ball game of this Division II National Championship game of this National Public Safety Football game, with the final score on the Rampage 22 and Dallas Defenders 12. Let's give both teams a round of applause for a game well played. Again, there will be an awards presentation in just a few moments. Again, on behalf of the Roanoke Rampage and the Dallas Defenders, we thank you for coming out and supporting this National Public Safety Football League Championship. Again, congratulations to the Roanoke Rampage, the Division II National Champions. Again, the final score is Roanoke Rampage 22 and the Dallas Defenders 12.